Hello friends, I am Rahul and welcome to the channel ECLE. Everybody can learn English. Welcome to my channel and I shall speak English and I shall make video in the English language. Today is Sunday and I am about to shoot the Sunday video, special video for you. And I have come bring for you the special topic for you. And I will give the suggestion for you because I have thought that your listening practice must be, because listening is most important for us. If you learning English and if you are listening something, so it will be very useful for you because the words will go in the mind. So that's why I have bring for tips for you, how can you speak English. This video is special for my special students, those are watching my channel ECLE, and they were demanding to me that sir, you should make video in the English language because I want to have the practice of my English language, my English language of listening, and I want to have the some suggestion for you that you could give, how will you learn English and how had you learned English till now in the within the 2 years. So that's why I have bring for you the tips for you in the English language, how can you English very fluently and how can you speak English very confidently. So my first suggestion is that mirror practice. Okay, so our first suggestion is the mirror practice. So if you want to increase your confidence, so you must start practicing in front of the mirror, because when you see yourself from in front of the mirror and you will speak, so your confidence will build up, and when your confidence will build up, so of course you will learn English, your confidence will increase. I know that you have learned English, but you need to have the communication skills, you need to have the how to speak English, how to speak the fluent English, and how to build up my personality. So that's why I was saying to you that start to mirror practice. When you start the mirror practice, so your confidence will increase, and if you want to have the more confident, so you will have to practice the more in front of the mirror. You must have the make the one timetable that I will have to speak English in front of mirror within the 10 minutes 15 minutes, and as much as possible you should speak English in front of the mirror, then your confidence will increase and you will have to make friend of the mirror. If mirror will be your friend, so of course your confidence will build up. My second suggestion is that making video. If you talk about the myself, how have I learned English and how am I speaking English the more confidently and without hesitation, so my secret is that when I was learning English and when I have completed the 6 and 8 months while the learning English, so I have start to making the video. Video is the most important thing is that I consider if you want to improve your speaking skills, because whatever you are speaking, whatever you are telling in front of the camera, in front of the video, so you will be able to watch in your mobile phone, and when you will watch even the mobile phone, so where you are mistaking that, so you will have the realize that I have mistaken here and I will have to improve. So if you will start this types of the making video, so your confidence will build up, and if your confidence will build up, of course you will speak English very fluently, you will not have the any types of the problem, you will not have the any types of the hesitation. That's why I am saying that you should start to making the video in front of the camera, in front of the mirror, then your confidence will build up. And when your the confidence will build up, so of course you will have to speak, you will able to speak English very fluently, very confidently, and you will not have the 1% of the hesitation in front of the mirror, in front of the camera, and you can learn the public speaking while the practicing. Because when your the confidence will build up and you will work, you are is practicing in front of the mirror, in front of the camera, so you will not have the hesitation. You can talk to people, you can communicate the people, you can give the public speaking, because you will not have the any types of the problem, you will not have the habit. My third suggestion is that for the speaking list, if you want to improve your fluency, I know that my fluency is not good, that type must be happen of my fluency. What as much I have improved my fluency, the speaking, so there, this is the only one reason that I have start to listening. If you will listen the videos, English videos, English lectures, motivation speakers, and the most of the stories, so your listening will improve, and your listening will improve, so you will not have the problem, and your listening will improve, and your fluency will come automatically, because there will be habits of the English language, and when your habits of the English language, so your fluency will increase, your vocabulary will increase. Because if you have, if any speaker has spoken the speech that coronavirus is very catastrophic for our country, of whole the world, so you will find what is the meaning of the catastrophic, what is the Hindi meaning of the catastrophe, or what is the meaning of the catastrophic in our the local language, regional language. So it will increase for the your speaking skills. So this was my opinion about this video. What do you think about this video? Should I make video English or not every Sunday? So you can tell me in comment box. And if you are new this channel, so please subscribe this channel and press the bell icon. And if you will comment of my channel, so I will make more video of this types. And thanks for watching to me.